A&A Ranch, located in beautiful southern New Mexico. With a superior national record, A&A Ranch is ranked by Thoroughbred Times second in the U.S. and number one in New Mexico by percentage of stakes winners from starters. A&A has over two generations of experience in all aspects of thoroughbred and quarter horse breeding, year-round boarding, professional sales prep, with an unsurpassed nutrition, exercise, and conditioning program before the sale. A&A Ranch, Anthony, New Mexico. For more information, call 915-539-2176.
East Coast-based trainer Kelly Breen is back for a second try at the Sunland Derby. His double-barreled approach includes Ruler on Ice from the rail and Nacho Saint with Joe Bravo in post eight. Breen is also keenly aware of race favorite Astrology.
I like our post, but I really like it that our positioning, where Astrologist is outside of us and he's the favorite, we get to maybe get a jump on him and maybe park him going into the first turn a little bit. So I'm happy with it. Another horse, Ruler on Ice, is a come-from-behind horse. Other than sitting in the gate for a while, I think he'll enjoy just sitting back there and seeing where, you know, the spots open up and he can come running through.
Breen is familiar with Astrology from Monmouth Park and is duly impressed.
I saw the horse in the flesh at Monmouth Park. He's a big, good-looking, long-striding horse. And to say the horse that is probably our better shot right now is Nacho Saint. And he doesn't have that long stride, you know. So Joe's going to have to decipher where and when he wants to make his move. And I think that our main thing is just to get a jump on him.
Nacho Saint comes off a fourth-place effort in the Gotham, including trouble at the start and through the stretch.
Right after the race, I wish to say that we should have been second. You know, not to say if we could have won the race. The horse himself doesn't like to be stuck in on the rail, and then had to go in between a horse and the rail. Wasn't the best position for the horse, and he did have to, like, you know, lose his momentum. And you know, it would have been a nice payday if to finish second. And I don't know if we would have been here if we finished second. We might have been staying for the wood. But granted that we needed the money, we're here, and we're hoping to get it.
To do that, Nacho Saint will have to overcome a slight foot issue.
He had a little inflammation in his foot. Hopefully it will subside, and he's here. Maybe I'll train him a little bit different, train him a little bit lighter going into the race. Had a great workout, came out of his race in good condition, has two races this year, both going over a mile. I think that, you know, maybe even to say the longer races, the easier pace, probably helps him out. If it was a 6-furlong sprint and you're having to run against, you know, some of these top sprinters, you know, maybe the foot would be more of a concern to me. But right now, he looks good, he's eating good, and he's made it here well.
Stretch running stablemate Ruler on Ice is less well known, and this will be his stakes debut.
On the outside now, here comes Ruler on Ice, and Ruler on Ice is making a big late run. Ruler on Ice in full stride. Look at this late run by Ruler on Ice. Yes, sir.
You know, to me, so far he's been an underachiever because he trains so well in the morning. I know he's run four times and he has two wins, but he trains in the morning like he should have won one of those races by about 10 lengths. And he doesn't seem to be that mature. Even training in the mornings, you know, he's lackadaisical. He rather, you know, the kind of horse that maybe a set of blinkers is going to be in his future, or he's just going to grow up and it's going to, you know, show up.
So two chances at an $800,000 pot for a man who nearly took a totally different career path.
At one point, I was ready to kind of give it up here with the horses, but it's so hard once it's in your blood, it's the competitiveness. My father and my brother are in this local 638 steam fitters in Manhattan, and I did it. I went through 2.5 years of an apprentice, 5-year apprenticeship program, and I was close to staying in it. And, you know, putting air conditioning units in at the World Trade Center, it's just not the same as winning races, you know, and that's the best way for me to put it.
Sunland Park Racetrack and Casino is your total entertainment facility. Enjoy Ventana's Las Vegas-style buffet for lunch or dinner any day of the week. Watch and wager on live racing December through April and simulcast horse racing every day starting at 10 a.m. Our casino has hundreds of slot machines to choose from. Open every day at 9:30 a.m. Take I-10 to Sunland Park Exit 13.
Sunland Park Racetrack and Casino.
Just 10 minutes west from downtown El Paso.